Hey! Little bastards!
You poor fool.
Thank you. have there. I've seen one of those before. It's the ember of a divine blacksmith. Might you consider leaving that with me? I could produce divine weapons with a flame such as that. Well, thanks for that. You've made a fine decision. You soon shall see. I know little of the Darkroot Garden, although I've heard rumors of a divine blacksmith who resides there. Those who get stumped in the catacombs seek him for divine weapons. I know little of the dark, although I've heard those who get...
Still closed. To the ruins of New Londo below? Just head down the stairs and take the lift. It's certainly worth a visit. It was once an undead city. You may find a clue or two, unless the ghosts find you first. Oh, have you seen that terribly morose lass? The firekeeper. She's stuck keeping that bonfire lit. Sad, really. She's mute and bound to this forsaken place. They probably cut her tongue out back in her village, so that she'd never say any god's name in vain. How do these martyrs keep chugging along? I'd peter out in an instant. Hmm? What now? I'm not up for chat.
Oh, hello. Miracles, I presume? Yes, I... Very well. Undead kindling through kindling. Come again. The effect...
So, it is thou who rescued me. Most gracious, I am deeply obliged. I am Dusk of Ulysium. I cometh from an age long before thine. I cannot stay here for long. So, before I disappear, allow me to ask one thing. My home, Ulysium, is the home of ancient sorceries. My hope is to pass this profound knowledge to thee. With thine approval, would this be of assistance to thee? My heartfelt thanks. I am pleased beyond words. Then I shout, engrave my signature. If thou art in need, pray summon me from my signature. It seems that my time is done. May the great flames guide thee.
There you are. Still keeping your marbles all. Then go ahead. Never hurts to sp- Thank you. Thank you. Very much. Come back soon.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
have we here? Are you a new servant? But you have no eggs. Ah, no matter. Go along and have audience with our fair lady. I pray that you will mind your manners. What is it? Go along and meet our fair lady. What is it? Fair lady, then I will make available whatever you require. If you need something, ask me first.
Thank you.
to say to you.
Thank you.
Oh, hello, miracles. Come again.
Did you ring the second bell? That is incredible, I must say. But now, we have a new problem. It's noisy, it snores, and its breath is lethal. This is no laughing matter, I tell you. Damn, that stench. And I was really beginning to like it here. Maybe it's time I do something about it. Maybe it's time I do something about it.
Oh, hello, miracles. Very well. Undead kindling through kindling. Come again.
Hello. Was it you who rang the Bell of Awakening? I am the Primordial Serpent, King Seeker Frant, close friend of the great Lord Gwyn, chosen undead who has rung the Bell of Awakening. I wish to elucidate your fate. Do you seek such enlightenment? Very well. Then I am pleased to share. Chosen undead, your fate is to succeed the great Lord Gwyn, so that you may link the fire, cast away the dark, and undo the curse of the undead. To this end, you must visit Anor Londo and acquire the Lord Vessel. I am pleased to see you well. Is it something urgent? Those who seek the realm of lords must brave Sen's fortress, a deadly house of traps. Many have gone before you, but none have returned. Fate has chosen you, but proceed with caution. Those who seek the realm of lords must brave Sen's fortress, a deadly house of traps. Many have gone before you, but none have returned. Fate has chosen you, but proceed with caution. Those who seek many have fate. Thank you. chosen undead. I remain here and await thee.